Welcome and thank you for your interest in St. Christopher's Hospital for Children's Pediatric Dental Residency Program. St. Christopher's Hospital for Children is a nonprofit Level 1 trauma center and one of Philadelphia's pediatric hospitals. St. Christopher's Emergency Department is a busy department with dental-related trauma and dental alveolar infections, thus providing the pediatric dental resident with real-life experiences. The Pediatric Dental Residency Program at St. Christopher's is fully accredited by the Commission of Dental Accreditation. The program's last survey was conducted by CODA in 2017. The results were no recommendations. The clinical space, which is located in the main part of the hospital, was built in 2016 and consists of 23 treatment rooms. Four of these treatment rooms are procedural rooms for future use with general anesthesia. All treatment rooms are equipped with nitrous oxide, oxygen, analgesia units, a computer workstation to view digital dental radiographs, chairside, and also a television for the patients. In addition, the clinical space is also equipped with the following: a CBCT, panoramic, and cephalometric imaging equipment. The operating rooms are located in close proximity to our clinic, next floor up and down the hall. With respect to resident experiences, the program averages around 20,000 annual patient visits per year. Each resident performs about 100 oral rehabilitations in the operating room as a primary operator, and in about 25 to 32 conscious sedation procedures, with the balance to comply with CODA standards as observational. The program is also excited to announce for the upcoming classes a 2-week rotation in the Heart Center, and also a rollout of EPIC, which is our new medical dental EMR. The rollout is scheduled for February of 2021. Common questions from applicants: what happened in the residency during COVID? Almost all the lectures were via Zoom. Residents and attendings were divided into groups and placed on separate schedules, and clinical activity was limited to either emergent or time-sensitive procedures. Operating room and sedation cases continue to address the needs of our population. Currently, while maintaining social distancing, we are about 65 to 70% of previous patient volume. St. Christopher's Pediatric Dental Residency Program graduating class of 2020, our last class, was one of the few programs in the country that did not require relief from CODA. If you're ready for the challenge, feel free to contact me personally or Karen Rutledge, our program director, for further information. Thank you.
The pediatric dental residency at St. Christopher's Hospital for Children consists of 14 pediatric dental residents, 7 in each year. We currently have 4 dental attendings, 2 full-time and 2 part-time. All the attendings come from a private practice background, with most still involved in their outside offices. The residents will also work closely with the oral and maxillofacial surgery team in the dental clinic, operating room, and other areas of the hospital. The program features a robust didactic series, which features hospital-wide grand rounds, a resident-led literature review, as well as lectures from the pediatric dental attendings, oral surgery team, and other doctors and staff from throughout the hospital. At the start of their training, residents will begin to develop the basic skills of pediatric dentistry, including preventative dentistry, diagnosis and treatment planning, restorative dentistry, dental and oral trauma, and behavior management. First year also includes several rotations throughout various departments within the hospital: 2 weeks with pediatric medicine, 1 week with cardiology, 2 weeks with oral surgery, and 4 weeks with anesthesiology. In addition, after a few months in the program, first-year residents will be assigned days on the Ronald McDonald Care Mobile to work with a pediatric dentist to provide dental treatment to school-aged children in Philadelphia. About midway through their first year, residents will be exposed to more advanced education, such as orthodontics, conscious sedation, and oral rehabilitation in the operating room. The residents will also become more involved in the management of patients with special health care needs and learning the intricate procedures that come with working in a hospital setting. During second year, residents will expand on what they learned during the previous year and take on more of a leadership role for the first year residents. This year includes additional rotations throughout the hospital, including assigned days within the departments of hematology and special needs, 2 weeks with emergency medicine, and another week with cardiology. Second year residents will also be assigned days to teach dental students within the pediatric dentistry clinic at Temple University Kornbrook School of Dentistry. Residents will also be scheduled to be on call for a week at a time, and assignments will always be in pairs: a first-year resident as the primary responder, and a second-year resident for phone or in-person assistance. There will also be an attending that is always on call if needed. Call is taken from home, but on-call residents are expected to respond at all hours to dental and orofacial emergencies, including infections and trauma, and consultation requests throughout the hospital. Ultimately, we are looking for friendly, hardworking applicants to join our program. Our residents have always formed a tight group that works extremely well together, and that cohesiveness is what we value most. The population in North Philadelphia has a large dental need, and we require a great team to be able to treat these children effectively. I hope that you will consider being a part of that team. Thank you for your interest in St. Christopher's Hospital for Children, and please contact me should you have any more questions about our program.
When I was applying to pediatric dental programs, I was looking for a hospital-based program that would allow me to work with a diverse patient population, provide me with thorough operating room experience while being a part of a group of residents that were both friends and colleagues. I found that here at St. Christopher's. Over the past year, my co-residents and I have experienced a lot of growth as pediatric dental practitioners. On the clinic floor, we have engaged in many clinical experiences, such as hands-on learning and behavior management, operative, growth and development, dental trauma, and more. We're becoming proficient in conscious sedations and have become confident in completing oral rehabilitation cases under general anesthesia. We have enjoyed learning from the class above us, each other, and our attendings. Being a hospital-based program allows us to work closely with many departments, such as oncology, cardiology, hematology, and special needs, in order to provide the best care for our patients. We also work closely with our emergency department and OMFS to treat any dental emergencies that may present. Being on call has been an invaluable experience and has allowed me and my co-residents to hone in on our skills as soon-to-be pediatric dentists. I'm honored to be able to represent and speak on behalf of our team of residents. As residents, we've worked very hard to create a culture that emphasizes camaraderie, generosity, initiative, and dedication. I hope that by sharing why I love this program, you can decide if this is the right program for you. Please don't hesitate to reach out if you have any questions or would like to talk to anyone on our team.
Hi, my name is Dr. Izzy Nosknow. I attended St. Christopher's Hospital for Children pediatric dentistry program from 2017 to 2019. During my time there, I had a great experience. We saw a ton of patients. We work very, very closely with the oral surgery department, so we're able to see what they're doing. Attendings at St. Christopher's are excellent. They go above and beyond. They really care about your education as a resident and making sure that you're competent when you come out of there. I just started my practice down here in South Florida, about 14 months ago. I felt really, really, really prepared. What was so great is, there's a lot of things to worry about with a practice when opening a practice. And the one thing I didn't have to worry a whole lot about was the clinical side. And that's because St. Christopher's really, really prepared me for that. While at St. Christopher's, I got to do about 120 cases in the operating room. About 50, a little bit north of 50 oral conscious sedation cases. It's a small hospital, so you are always interacting with different departments within dentistry, like oral surgery, and then the remaining departments in the hospital, like anesthesia, cardiology, so you get to really experience and get the good hospital feel. For any applicants out there that are, considering St. Christopher's, two thumbs up. It was a great experience, and I would do it all over again.